What's up, guys? We're back with another video. It's your boy Miguel, and today I am going through something that I really like. I got my phone. It was in here. My just dad found it, like in my mom's purse or something. I think so. My mom is doing research, so they're going to do the same. She's got to do exercise because I'm almost taller than her. Because I'm turning 8. So let's go to the kitchen. You can see my basketball hoop and my two. This is my dad's. My mom's over there. If you can see, I'm gonna do it this way. Like, you can't actually see it because we have the. It's right there. So, if you wanna subscribe my videos, click the like button down the description, and I might go to my cousin's house tomorrow. I gotta go to my cousin's house because I'm my dad and my brother and my mom, I gotta go to work, so I gotta go to my cousin's house because I have no one to stay with, so I'm gonna do it tomorrow. So stay this up. So guys, I'm gonna get a drink right now. Here's my drink. Here's two drinks. So I'm gonna give you these two bottles. Ready? Set, go. I'll drink this one later. I'll drink it later. That's fucking cold. Ah, shit. Oh, there we go. You know, I'm the best at some games. I'm kind of bad at some games, so I'm kind of good. I'm kind of good at some games. If I could be my brother, and Fortnite, he only gets 0 kills, and I get like 4 kills, and I get a victory royale. And he's the not best in the world. He's not the best Fortnite player, so. My dad will be upstairs. So here's my room. It's all clean. Ugh. It used to be messy. This is like my brother's. We went so much to see bulls and people ride bulls. It ended at night, so we had to go back home. And we had to. Then we sleep. And I And then I woke up at 6 a.m. I had to play video games on my Xbox home. You know, I'm going to close with the bathroom. Right here. So, I'm going back. So, upstairs. I'm gonna vlog upstairs. I'm gonna vlog upstairs right now, so. I used to vlog upstairs, but not anymore, so. First, I'm vlogging upstairs. So, stage. I used to keep my, like, mini basketball hoop right here on my first door. And, I used to dunk on it and use threes, but not anymore because he took it down. And this is my room that I gotta sleep. I always sleep in my room. It's sweaty. I'm sweaty now. I'm hot. I know I look like Carlos Nunez. If you watch his video, I kind of look like him, but he has braces, I think. He didn't actually play basketball, he plays soccer, so I think I'm going to sign up for soccer and basketball. Basketball is my first favorite one. My second one is my soccer. Third is football. Fourth, baseball. Fifth, tennis ball. Six, softball. And that's all it. I don't like softball better because I like football because you know why? Touchdown. I can catch the ball like, whoa! Home run. No, touchdown. I'm about to do my basketball. You know which I like basketball because you can break people's ankle and they never come back. And then the other team will lose if they had the best player in the team. And do you know I'm the best? I'm the best. And my birthday is 2 months away. 2 months away. So, I vlog on my birthday. I came for this. And you better subscribe and hit the like button. And you know, so I might vlog. So on July 29th is my fake birthday with only boys. July 30th is my real birthday with girls and boys. I might vlog in those two birthdays, one fake and one real. I might vlog on those. My mom would text them. July 29th, it's Junior's fake birthday. No girls allowed. Because one of my cousins' birthday, they only had a girls but not boys. That was their fake birthday. And then that day, that was and it was my cousin's real birthday. And we had another birthday of my cousin's. It was on January, like, I think 16th. I thought it was at like a July or something. But it wasn't. And like, mine's a hat. And it's on July 30th and July 29th. July 29th is my fake and July 30th is my real. So, I'm wearing the Timberwolves because my two favorite teams are the Cleveland Cavaliers, Timberwolves, Golden State Warriors, Oklahoma City Thunder, Los Angeles Lakers, I forgot the every team. Chicago Bulls. Dancing, me and my dad were dancing, and he fell down. It's like his like butt was hurting. His butt was hurting so bad. His butt still hurts so bad. And it was funny. So I might do a vlog tomorrow at my cousin's house. See you in a... No, I'll see you tomorrow. Peace out.